Blue Alliance trying to get a hash panel on the cargo ship. While the sandstorm rages. The Daleks trying to push that cargo back in. I'm not sure they're going to be able to get that. There is them. Pascack Pioneers helping the cargo into the cargo ship. 13 quarters a little hung up on the half platform. They get some help from their teammates. Mort, 11. There are the Daleks driving cargo on the surface of the planet to take to the blue cargo ship. Blue Alliance cargo ship has 4 in the back and 2. 1 cargo in the front, now that's 5, so a total of 6 cargo on board. Red Alliance has 5 cargo. We have some cash panel placing on the Blue Alliance rocket ship at 4653. Iron Man Robotics. We're back and forth going on the Blue Alliance side of the field. 3249, upgraded defense. Has 2 cash panels and 2 cargo on board the Red Alliance rocket. With 50 seconds left, there's nothing between these 2 alliances. The conditions are rough on planet pirate cameras right now. A lot of defense going on. Second level, half panel being placed at 1676, 28 seconds left. Daleks swerving over to the Blue Alliance rocket to place a hash panel. Cargo in the second level of the rocket for the Red Alliance. 33 quarters on the ground, on the top, on level 2, with 6 seconds left over on the Blue Alliance side. We've got 3 robots. The platform, level 1. Time runs out, there's 5 points between these two. And it doesn't change as they do a review. Stand by for your final score of quarterfinal match number 1.